Wait a minute, man. Hey, check this out, man.
Tell it.
It was this cowboy.
Right?
This man, check it. Right here, it was this cowboy. He was feeling his way down the street yard with this cowboy cock. Right?
Yeah.
Hey, he walked past
the showers at Ram Ranch.
You know what I'm saying?
Fish market.
He stopped. He took a deep breath. He said,
"Ram my cowboy throat deep with your big hard meat cock."
You like that shit, man?
I'm pretty good.
Hey, man, I got a gang of that shit, man.
Hey, you ought to get
I tell you what,
man.
My man on the guitar, hey, pull on the drum.
Right.
Hey, everybody just crowd around the mic. I tell you all these motherfucking jokes
on,
I got,
man.
Hey, crack
it
up, man. But first, I'm going to start off like this. Hey, help me sing it, homeboy. Come on.
Sick Ranch.
45 and 2.
Cowboy Cox.
Baby, that's all we need. We can go to the
park after dark.
Smoke that tumbleweed. As the marijuana burn, we can take our turn singing them
Ram Ranch
songs. Stop and hit the ball like Cheech and Chong. It still takes from here to Hong Kong. So roll, roll, roll my joint. Pick out the seeds and stems.
Hong Luke,
line through
Halifax.
So skating on
the Citadel Hill.
So roll, roll the 83
Black Ford Raptor truck.
If my tapes and my CDs just don't sell, I bet my cabbie will. Well, it was just sundown in a small
West Virginia.
They called
the rodeo in West Virginia.
Well, when the Afro man walked through the
West Virginia,
houses went up for sale.
Hey,
well, I was standing on the corner selling rap CDs when I met a
cowboy
girl named Jan.
Jan.
I let her ride in my
Black Ford Raptor truck,
cause I didn't know her daddy was the leader of the
Wrangler Inn.
We fucked on the bed, fucked on the floor.
Woo!
Fucked so long I grew a fucking afro. Then I fucked to the left. Fucked to the right.
Right.
She sucked my
cock
till the shit turned white. I thought to myself, Sheba Sheba, got my ass looking like a zebra. I put on my clothes and I was on my way until my daddy pulled up in
damn truck.
So I ran, I jumped out the back window, but her daddy, he was waiting with a
12-inch stud cock.
Oh, he beat me to the left, he beat me to the right. The motherfucker whooped my ass all night.
Damn.
But I ain't mad at her
Wrangler
dad. That's the best damn pussy I ever had. I got a bag of weed and a bottle of wine. I'ma fuck that
cowboy
just one more time.